soft summer breeze makes me think of my baby. I left down in New Orleans, left down in New Orleans. Magnolia, your sweet thing, you're driving me mad. Gotta get back to you, babe. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. Whisper good morning so gently in my ear. I'm coming home to you, babe. I'll soon be there. I'll soon be Magnolia, your sweet thing, you're driving me mad. I'm coming home to you, babe. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. Best I ever had. You're the best I ever had.
Thank you. This next song is by a Canadian singer-songwriter named Andy Schaff. Schaff. They play. He's awesome. They play him a lot on 89.9 KCRW. Great station. Yeah, and the song's called Hometown Hero. It's about a old, washed-up, like high school football star who stops a robbery. So, hope you enjoy.
Hometown hero flexing his charm was a borderline joke to the guys at the bar, and they slap their knees like they've not heard it before. 35 years old wearing his badge, nicknamed for life from the shoulder off his bomber that he wears as the coach of the high school team. He lights a cigarette and says, man, these things will kill me someday. Raises his glass and says, here's to hoping. In his arm with a 5-yard pass to the end of the bar, he says, I'll be right back I'm just gonna go grab another pack. He walks one block to the all-night station and steps into a situation. There's a man with a gun pointed at the nervous clerk. And before he could think, he was tackling the gunman, who hit his head and was knocked unconscious. Stick around till the cops get here. Maybe you'll make the morning news. The hometown hero rose to his feet. He tossed him the gun and said, thanks, but I've gotta run. I'll take a pack of Camelites and be on my way. He stepped outside the door, heard the sirens in the distance, and lit a cigarette and said, man, these things will kill me someday. Exhaled smoke and said, here's to hoping.
Thank you guys very much. Thanks for being here. We love you.